We just saw a chicken sitting in the nesting box, so we waited for her to come out, and now we're gonna see if she was laying an egg.
It was her!
It's warm.
It is warm.
Okay, so when we came out here, we were counting all the chickens, and I was like, we're missing a chicken. Like, we're one of the black ones, little Jerry Seinfeld. And so I opened up the little flap with the nesting box, and she was sitting in there. And I was like, oh, okay. So we closed it, and we went, and we waited. And when she came out, we checked, and so there was an egg, which you guys saw. And now Gray went in the nesting, or she went in, and I had opened that up, and she was sitting in a nesting box, but she ran out when I opened it. So we came back over to the side. She went back in, and she's been in there for probably 10 minutes, and we're just sitting here waiting because we haven't known which chickens were laying eggs.
It smells like a butt.
There's for sure two that lay, possibly like three, because we consistently get like a light brown and a darker brown, and then one that has speckles sometimes. So since she kind of has multicolors, I wonder if hers would be speckled.
Show them that egg.
We'll see. All right, Gray just came out. Let's see. Moment of truth, if that's what they were doing in there.
It was!
Okay, so this was from Jerry Seinfeld, the black one, and this was from Gray, the gray one. So the lighter one actually came from the black chicken, and the solid, is this one speckled or solid? Let go? Solid, completely solid. That came from the gray chicken. So I don't know who's laying the speckled one. Eek! We caught him!